Advertising is everywhere, and advertisers all have the same goal, efficiency. But they reach it through different ways, depending on their culture and inspiration. From Bangkok to Johannesburg, from Paris to Buenos Aires, they all know the three golden rules to attract the public's attention. Sex, kids, animals. Strangely enough, our four-legged friends seem to be the prime source of inspiration. They embody basic qualities, strength, speed, hunger, intelligence, or motherly love, and can easily be compared with a particular species of the humankind, the consumer.
Wait. Wait. Okay. Good boy. Do it again.
Behold the power of cheese.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. Nothing. Without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the cars to take us over the road.
Dans ce monde sauvage, être féminine est le plus bel instinct que les femmes ont su garder. Les tampons nets existent aussi avec applicateur.
For years, you've been fed the same old line, that there are only two great-tasting colas to choose from.
Look out, Fishon!
Hey, you don't have to swallow that. Drink RC and you'll look at colas in a whole new way.
Animals are most useful to advertising rhetoric, it's true. Creative directors don't really care. They are actually ready to bully the poor beasts in order to sell a product. What about a society for the prevention of cruelty to animals in ads?
I can't stand your mother any longer. Did you turn off the water?
Yeah.
And the gas?
And yeah.
What about the air conditioner?
Bobby!
If you don't have a Johnson air conditioner, you could freeze. Our unique climate control system makes you feel cool, not cold.
Unverzichtbar. Seite für Seite. Das offizielle PlayStation-Magazin.
Kitty!
Ven aquí, tesorito!
Chiquitín!
¿Qué te hacen? ¡Pero mi tesoro! ¡Pero dónde te
muévete. ¿Dónde? Ven aquí. Ven aquí, tesoro. Ven con tu mamá.
Pero, tesoro.
Pero, rey mío. ¡Qué pastelita! Oye, Marqués. Pero, mi vida. Pero, mi príncipe. ¿Pero qué haces? ¡Pero, oye! ¡Pero, qué haces! ¡Mira!
Pero, esto...
When it comes to animals, creative directors particularly like insects. Cockroaches or mosquitoes are always bound or squashed, but ants are treated more kindly. Could it be their social nature that makes them seem more friendly?
Sick of Rex.
Ants Pants. Unbelievable underwear. From Holbrook.
Aplausos, Fiocco. Isso não é um som, é um tapa na orelha. Tem coisas que só a Fiocco faz pra você.
Okay, let's see. You have your Germanic roach, your yucca roach, your classic water roach spitters.
Let's see what we're dealing with here. Denny, get me the Widowmaker. 99. Boy, you have the most stubborn of all breeds.
Denny, to the truck, now!
Trust me, I'm very good at what I do.
It's not TV, it's HBO.
In advertising, men and animals are destined to fight one another. Bullying animals is funny, but the opposite is also true. Of all the human feelings ascribed to animals, revenge is the most common. Be careful, the animals strike back.
Yum yum time. Everybody's gonna get some.
Mommy's got your milk, right?
Oh, look, just like milk. You won't know the difference. Almost ready. Oh, yummy, yummy. Doesn't that look good? Nice, kitty. Kitty. Uh-oh.
Got milk.
Hey, Dumbo.
What you do with your last?